is Glenn. Leave a message.
Hey, it's me again. Listen, I know you're going through a really rough time right now, but please call me back. You don't have to go through this all on your own. I'm always here.
How did I get here?
Hello?
Nick? Is that you?
Who is this?
It's Sam. How have you been?
Sam? Trotsworth? Yeah, it's been a while.
Yeah, it has. Listen, I'm calling about my husband.
Glenn, how's he been?
He's gone.
Oh.
Sorry to hear that. What happened?
Well, that's why I'm calling. The police say that he committed suicide, but...
I'm not a detective anymore, Sam.
Well, I hear you've been working as a private investigator. I just need a second opinion, that's all.
Sam, I think you just got an opinion you didn't like. I'm sorry to tell you this, but sometimes people just...
They lose hope.
Please, I have money. Name your price. Please come in.
Thank you. You got a lovely place here, Sam.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, Glenn let me put a feminine touch on it.
It's wonderful. I love it. It kind of makes me miss having a feminine touch in my place.
Oh, I thought you were married.
I was.
Oh, right. Of course.
Yes. So, tell me about the case. What do you think the police might have missed in their investigation?
Well, a few weeks before he passed, Glenn just seemed different, not himself.
In what way?
He just didn't ever seem present. Like, I would talk to him and he would just look right through me.
And
I would see him staring at walls when he thought I wasn't looking, blankly for hours, and...
And?
He liked to keep a journal. It helped him collect his thoughts. He was always so scatterbrained. After everything happened, I read through it.
Where did you say you found him? Thank you.
Come in. Are you all right? What happened to your head?
I'm fine. I bumped it. So about this case, I've done some looking. I went to the site. I've looked through your husband's notes.
What did you find?
The same stuff that the police found. Look, I think it's about time that we come to grips that it might have just been exactly as we thought at the start.
What?
I know it's not what you wanted to hear, but it's the truth. Your husband committed suicide. There was no foul play. Everything known was documented.
No, don't talk like them. Don't start that with me. My husband was
not- Your husband was disturbed.
Of course he was fucking disturbed. Something was following him and now it is following me.
It's in your head, Sam.
I've seen it. The thing in his drawings.
It's in your head, Sam.
You've seen it too.
I'm an alcoholic. I'm a drug abuser. I don't believe half the shit I see to begin with.
Maybe you should.
Do you know how I lost my badge?
Yeah, you shot someone.
Yeah. They were running from the crime scene. They looked guilty. I thought they were guilty. They weren't guilty.
That was then, Nick. Please, don't give up.
I'm closing this case. I'm sorry I couldn't be more helpful.
You won.
Sam, it's Nick. Listen, I believe you. I didn't want to admit it before, but I do. I don't know what this thing is, but I am seeing it. I'm coming to your house. I'm on my way.
It's 3 a.m.
Listen, I believe you, okay?
Have you been drinking?
What? Didn't you hear me? I believe you, goddammit!
Okay, Nick, please, let's just call the police.
You think they're gonna believe us?
I just... Ugh.
Where are you?
Jesus, Nick, please.
Where are you?
I'm calling the police.
Where are you?
No!